Sorry?
How big are the electric motors in these?
They're just the little coolest ones that are about that long and about that diameter.
Oh. Yeah. They're fitted in the tanks.
You got stylizing them, have you?
No, well it's all DC.
If someone wishes to pay for all the decoders for us, we'll quite happily convert it.
Will you? Where are you going to go?
Right. Hornby is selling off the...
And these are kits from MSE kits, which I think were sold by Wizard Models.
Okay.
These are, I have no idea where they came from, all sorts of bits out of the box. Some of them were etchings that the group did 40 years ago. They're all easy to replicate. And this rotates through 90 degrees.
Yeah.
The signals and the turnouts are all operated by tortoises. Okay.
King's Saloon is the one in the middle, and you can see it's slightly wider than the others.
Edward Descent for Georgia Fifth.
Sorry?
Edward Descent for Georgia Fifth.
Yeah.
have you got this platform surface?
Have we got what, sorry?
Platform surface.
It's Hartford's best wet and dry.
Oh, How fit's best wet and dry?
I think it's about 600 or maybe 1200, which was, I sprayed it and then hand painted it. So it's been painted as a consistent brown color and then I've weathered it. It's supposed to replicate the sort of surface.
So you're not walking, you're riding around. three more trees.
And they the work was crossed over. This speed is fantastic.
Beer on the streets.